Now, a little bit about that dance. That dance, Atalfa, usually is performed at weddings.
Yeah. I read somewhere that they actually put wine